Sorry, smoker's cough. No, this is yelling at kids' voice. So, guess what the fuck I'm gonna do today? Go try a vending machine burger. Am I coming for Sophia Nagard's brand? Absolutely. Stay tuned.
So, welcome to the Spanish culture.
Here we are with Sydney.
Gonna try some vending machine burgers and maybe some butt plugs while we're at it.
And a fidget spinner.
A fidget spinner. A sexy fidget spinner.
So I think I'm gonna get the kebab de pollo
and a gofre cone choco latte.
I'm gonna get this burger pollo. It looks burger delicious.
Pollo. Pose the thumbnail.
Okay, first impressions. What do you think? Really
cheese
fun.
Cheese looks fake as fuck. Not like I expected much. I didn't expect like gourmet. Okay, oh, it does anything say gourmet.
Oh, did they lie?
Conspiracy theory. Okay.
So we have Bob's burger pollo.
Of course.
It feels a little wet.
Hot.
So here it is.
Wow, beautiful.
This is burger pollo. This side, as I'm touching it, I think it's frozen.
First bite.
Than I expected.
Okay.
But I'm also eating from the non-frozen side. Mm-hmm.
Wow, also my first mukbang. Incredible.
It doesn't taste that bad. There's like a bite into it. This side, I'm very nervous to bite into, but I guess
do it. Go balls deep. Send it.
Okay. Yeah. That's not good.
Cute.
You're so nice. Good jeans. Good. I was like, do you want my I think I have either salmonella or chlamydia now from eating that.
But
for dessert,
we had a waffle.
Waffle?
It's also wet. It's a really wet waffle.
Everything's so wet.
It's really
except
wet
for us, because.
Well, that's because we didn't buy sex toys from the vending
true
machine.
True. We should.
All right, next unboxing.
Low-key good.
Low-key actually good.
Like, so rate that and then rate the burger 1 out of 10.
Okay. Burger, 2 out of 10. Waffle itself, 5. Chocolate, 10 out of fucking 10. 10 out of fucking 10. It's like warm, gooey, ooh, but like Nutella, like you would get this shit in a crepe.
Well, now we know. If we ever want to go to the vending machine, get sex toys and waffles only.
Sex toys and waffles only. Also the name of my new album.